So, folks, here we go. Here we are again for another day, another time, another life, another life. I'm just kidding. So, I like all kinds of music, so I will be doing hits or shits for all types of music. And on today, another one to have for you guys is Mickey Gupton. She's a black country singer, and she did a song a while back, maybe 5 years ago, called "Better Than You Left Me." And she's like, "I'm better than you left me, better than I should be. I'm better than I was when you walked out that door. Stronger than a woman." Okay, y'all get the gist, right? Okay. She did that song, whatever, a while back. And pretty much she was, you know, and she's a good country singer. She can sing. So this song she put out about seven months ago. It's called "What Are You Gonna Tell Her?" And I think it's got a pretty good message. It's kind of sad in a way, but you know, it's something that people go through all the time. So I'm gonna go ahead and play it, and I'm gonna talk about it a little bit after the video. And just know that this girl can sing, and her emotions seem so raw. We're gonna get into it. The start already made you feel like I'm being my feelings. That's what I'm just like. God, don't put me in my feelings. Not today.
She thinks life is fair, and God hears every prayer, and everyone gets there ever after. She thinks love is love, and if you work hard, that's enough. Skin is just skin, and it doesn't matter. And that her friend's older brother's gonna keep his hands to himself. And that somebody's gonna believe her when she tells. But what are you gonna tell her when she's wrong? Will you just try and say it's been that way all along? What are you gonna tell her when she figures out that all this time you built her up just so the world could let her down? Yeah, what are you tell her? What are you gonna tell her? Do you just let her pretend that she could be the president? Would it help us get there any faster? Do you let her think the deck's not stacked and get your straight or white or black? You just dreaming anything can happen.
Let me just say, That song right there. I like the story. So, what it sounds like, there's a girl, you know, she's not saying that her parents don't look at her or nothing like that, but maybe there's a little boy that's messing with her and doing things to her that he shouldn't be when she's at a younger age or whatnot. I'm just going to take it for how I'm seeing it. I could be wrong. It could be a different story. But the way it sounds to me is that something's happening with this little girl from this little boy touching her, doing some inappropriate things to her. And, you know, like, seriously, what do you tell someone? What are you going to tell somebody when they come to you and say those type of things? What are you going to tell her when she's wrong or when she figures out? You know, you lifted her up so this world could let her down. Like, if you listen to the lyrics, she's literally saying, hey, what do you tell someone? How do you fix this? How do we fix this problem? And clearly it's a problem that we have. And my phone is over there tripping, y'all. But clearly it's a problem that we have in this world. We have a lot of problems, but that is definitely one of them. So what are you going to tell her? Like, what do we tell someone who's been through these type of things? I hate this one. I hate this video. I hate this one because I don't really hate it, but you know what I'm saying? Like, it really got me in my feelings a little bit. Like, I've heard this song a million times, but for some reason today, the words just resonated. Like, what are you going to tell somebody who's went through these things? Like, what do you tell somebody who suffers from anxiety and all these different things? What do you tell those people? Sometimes you don't know what to say. And that's just the honest truth. Sometimes you really don't know what to say. So what I'm going to say is, all I can say is be loving and supportive to whoever you know who's went through this situation or any other situation who's been going through anything. Just try to be loving and supportive and be there for them. Whether it's to talk or just a silent party, or they just need a hug or they just need somebody to vent to, you know, be there for those people, because mental health and different things and struggles and trials and tribulations, those things are real. People have issues. God knows I got them. So, that's Mickey Gupton, and she's got another song called Black Like Me. Better Than You Left Me is one of her songs as well. She's got some other stuff out there. She did some covers and, you know, different things or whatever. So, I don't know. I like giving y'all the musical things. And people have been liking those a lot lately, so I'm going to keep giving them to y'all. Yeah, and I'm still going to eat, and I'm still going to, you know, do all kinds of videos. So, the fact that y'all are supporting me, I appreciate a lot. Please like, subscribe, you know, let me know if you think this is a hit or a shit. I think this song is a little saddening, but at the same time, the truth is in the motherfucking pudding, and it's a good song. It really is. So, have a good day, y'all. Bye.